This video is for Xbox players who are about to have some of the best memories of your life erased away forever. So I was going through my old Xbox clips the other day, looking back at all the good times I used to have with the boys, when suddenly I saw this message appear. Starting in January 2024, any game captures that are older than 90 days will automatically be deleted from the Xbox network. Thankfully, I'm here to help. This is what you need to do to save this from happening, and how you can keep these valuable clips from being removed. There are two methods to save your clips, which are both pretty inexpensive. And the first method is purchasing an external hard drive that you can use to back up these clips, with most 1TB hard drives costing you around $50. This will allow you to store all of your clips and also your games so that you never have to worry about running out of storage. The second method is cheaper, and this includes purchasing OneDrive, which is Microsoft's version of Google Drive. A yearly subscription is $20, which is cheaper than a hard drive, and once you buy OneDrive, you will be able to access all of your clips on both your PC and your mobile device. Lastly, we need to help spread the word together, so tag your friends and share this with everyone you know to help them save their memories from being deleted forever.